Hello everybody, we just got done raking the front and backyard. Worst job of the whole dang year, you know, raking up the twigs, dead grass. We just got it done. We worked on the back yesterday, just got done the front right now, April 10th, 2024. Thank gosh that job's done. Worst job of the year. Well, I'm checking out, making a little video here. I haven't made a video for a long time. Check it out, everybody. If you like it, give me a like. Now maybe next week we'll fertilize. Yeah, we're talking maybe 2 inches of rain tomorrow. Right now it's 66 degrees out in southern Indiana. Yeah, sure is. Yep. Worst job of the year, though. Too bad a day, though. How much it warmed out today? Yep. They're talking on the weekend, 70s on the weekend, which will bring it on. Bring it on, everybody. Get the show rolling, huh? Still got to get that snow blower put away for the year. I gassed it up. I think we used it maybe twice all year. Put a new auger belt on it. Yep, I did. Nice out though, you know. We used that backpack leaf blower, Husqvarna we got a couple years ago. It saved our backs, you know, saved our raking. I could blow a lot of the acorns and sticks and everything right to the woods, through the gate. I don't feel like raking so much anymore. No. Let's head to the back, huh? Shall we? Little Trans Am underneath the new cover. Getting that out pretty soon here. End of summer I get it out. It's not so hot. Beautiful American flag. Yep. I think this year for the garden, the side garden, I don't think we're going to use this here, the back garden. No. We're going to use the side garden by the house, maybe. Got to clean this out too, you know, as you can see. Somber day though, you know. Later on, I'm going to walk my 2 miles around the park. Yep. Get that done. Had a bunch of daffodils, but they didn't really do too hot. Maybe the rain coming in tonight will make them stand up. Yep. A lot of blooms, though. Very pretty. Sure are. Raked up the back here too, behind the fence. Mills house, our neighbor. United States Marshal. Good neighbor to have, you know? Good old Bill. Fix that flag. If flag's not flying right now, is it? No, it's not. Now it's flagging. Old Glory. Pretty sight, you know? A lot of men and women lost their lives over that flag. Hazy day, like I said, supposed to rain, rain's moving on. Yeah, 2 days ago, we had a solar eclipse and that peaked at 3:09 in the afternoon. Our buddy David, yeah, it peaked at 3:09. But once in a lifetime. Once in a lifetime deal, you know? Well, everybody, you guys take it easy, have a good day. Stay safe. And be good to each other. Till the next one, we'll see ya. Bye.